My hair went crazy growing and shining like it never did in years. Aspirin is one of the most famous drugs worldwide. This pill is commonly used to treat heart problems, fever, inflammation and more. However, acetyl salicylic acid, which is its scientific name, has many other uses. In this video we will show you other little known uses of aspirin that will impress you. 1. Bring back the shine to the hair. To use aspirin for this purpose, we should only crush 8 aspirin pills. Then dissolve it in a cup of warm water. This water will be applied to the hair with gentle massages on the scalp. Now, let the substance act for about 15 minutes and rinse the hair with plenty of water. Another option would be to add the powder of 8 aspirins in the pot of shampoo. 2. Farewell to cracked feet. For starters, take 7 aspirin pills and crunch them nicely. Now, put it in a bowl and mix it with a little lemon juice. Both ingredients will be mixed until a smooth paste is obtained. This paste will be applied on our feet and covered with a warm cloth and then a plastic bag. Let the paste work for 10 minutes and exfoliate the feet with a pumice stone or a vegetable sponge. 3. Remove pimples. In this case we will crush only 1 tablet and mix it with several drops of water until a paste is obtained. Now, we will apply it in the affected area in an upright position and let it act during the night. The next day we proceed to wash our faces with abundant water. If your skin is irritated for some reason, we recommend discontinuing the use of this treatment. 4. Fade sweat stains. When your flannels get stained by sweat, you can count on aspirin to eliminate them. You should only dissolve 2 tablets in 1/2 cup of warm water. Then spray the water in the stained area and let it act all night. The next day you wash the flannel as usual and you will see surprising results. 5. Clear your armpits. For this you must make the same mixture as to remove the stains of your flannel. Only, in this case, apply the water with aspirin in your armpits and leave it to act for 1 hour only. This process will repeat once a week and you will have unequaled results. 6. End dandruff. For this case we only have to crush 2 tablets and put them in the bottle of shampoo. Then we will wash our hair as usual with this new shampoo. The presence of aspirin in the shampoo will prevent the appearance of dandruff again. As you could see, there are many uses we can give to this famous drug. So, the next time you get one of these situations, think about solving it with an aspirin.